Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Astrox Imperium. I was looking through things and yeah, that might be something worth aiming for. I don't know how good it is in overall, but it just fucking looks like a Karak. So yeah, something I would want in the future. Distant future considering, but let's see. Let me see if I can nab a... mission from somebody. Try and grab something. And she's a hottie too. So in entropy. Well, it is better, but it is time limited too. Let's try and get there quickly. Not that it particularly took me long to get the other ones, but I don't know how long the mining will take itself. Get through this real quick. Thank you. The fact the skills take cash to do is kind of interesting, though. I'm just gonna grab as much as I can before I go. I was actually panicking for a bit, thought it might take longer. And here it is, not taking that much at all. Let's get there quickly. And let's check the refinery. I'm gonna get frigate level 1 just to have it. Once that's done. Let me just check something real quick here, because I do notice. Beam weapon operation, we have that, good. Drone operation, we have that, good. Gonna train that to level 3 before moving on again. Oh shit, that's gonna take a while. Okay, so okay, that will do. That will do for now, at the very least. Okay. So this. This and this. Okay. Let's just check the most important one first. That one's 2 hours. That one's 2 hours, so we got enough time. Okay, Ponzi and return to Star Gypsy. Jala, this one first. If I remember correctly, Jala was somewhere around here. There we go. Jala has a tone. This is why this has a toll. Quite low in terms of, whatchamacallit, security. Gotta say, I'm loving this game overall. Not that spectacularly interesting at the very start, but I did see the potential. Plus, wormholes. Fuck yeah. Even if we're gonna get molested. But badly, I feel. It'll still be an option. Not to get molested, to go in there, I mean. Love it when clicks don't input correctly. Ponzi scheme and return to Star Gypsy. Okay. Bishop, support cruiser. Holy fuck, that's hard hitting. Curatoris Veritas. Yeah. I remember those guys. That's a big ship under roofs? No, that's not a ship. Thankfully, that would have been like, ooh, big the stuff. Big stuff I would want. Big stuff I would like. Okay, so next one is Ponzi scheme. I'm a bit of a dumbass for not. Grabbing some of this loot for myself. But you never know when you don't want to piss off the natives. Oh boy, this episode is gonna be a bit shorter though, so after this mission I'll cut it. Bit of an insipid headache right now. I might do some grinding of this game off screen though. Okay, so we're looking for Ponzi, which would be that one. Because that one we already went through. Probably. Man, I like it when I'm good. Okay, let's get going. Not gonna be that much of a short episode actually, only 5 minutes off I think, overall. Really should get ships though. Better ships that is. Or a better ship in general. There being, what was it, escort missions in EVE though. If I remember correctly, those don't exist. Remember correctly, it was this one. Or that one, one of these two. Man, am I ever good. Okay, let's see real quick. None of these have sensor strength. Bravo. That's a big insurance deposit. But we're gonna leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you guys and gals next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.